So what causes a person to just run into a store and just load up a bag full of items and just walk out like nothing, like it's perfectly acceptable? And what we're witnessing, you guys, is the spirit of lawlessness, and it is manifesting more and more and more, and it's strengthened. This has been happening for a couple years. You know, people it started out by, you know, people videotaping somebody going into a grocery store and licking a gallon of ice cream and then putting the top back on and setting it back in and recording it on social media because they thought it was funny. You know, women going around in their underwear and bras, you know, things like this. This is the spirit of lawlessness. And this is because the lawless one is growing, that his spirit is manifesting more and more and more. In Matthew 24, it says, "And because lawlessness abound, the love of many will grow cold." And that's what is happening. People's love is growing cold. And you guys, this is going to get worse and worse and worse. And the earth is crying out against the lawless deeds of the peoples. And eventually it comes to a point where it brings, this is one of the contributing factors to the day of the Lord. And so we need to acknowledge and see these things and repent and turn away from our wickedness and our lawlessness. God bless you all. See you later.